Okay, we are discussing variable. What is a variable? Variable in Java. What is the role of the variable and when we have required to use the variable? Suppose to understand the variable, first we are try to understand with a real time example. Suppose if you want to store 2 liter water, if you want to store 2 liter water, to store 2 liter of water you have required a container. You can't store 2 liter water directly. So whenever you want to store a water, suppose you want to store a water, to storing the water you have required one container. Inside the container you can store the water, but directly you can't store the water. It means whenever you want to store a water you required a container. Without help of container you can't able to store a water. It means to storing a water we have required container. Clear? So this is the memory where we are storing some things. We are storing what? We are storing water. So we can say, what is the value of this container? Water is the value of this container. We can say water is the value of this container. If we are storing water, water is the value of this container. In the similar way, if you want to store any value inside a program, if you want to store any data inside a program, to store a data you have required a variable. You can't store data directly inside a program. Suppose if you want to store 101, but 101 you want to store, but in which location you want to store, you can't store directly value inside a program. So whenever you want to store our data or value, you have required a variable. It means variable, what is a variable? Variable is a memory location name. Variable is a memory location name where we can store the data. So if you want to store a data inside a program, you have required a variable. Variable, we can say this is the memory whose name is a A. It is a memory whose name is a A. In similar way we can say it is a memory where we are storing the water. So this memory is, can say, container. So container can store the water. In the similar way, this is the memory inside a program. This memory is used to store a value. Inside this memory we can store the data. So say, what is the A? A is the name of this memory. We can say A is the name of this memory. So we can define variable is a data storage location name where we can store the data. Clear? It is a name of the memory location where we can store some data. So whenever you want to store a data you require a variable, but variable is a data storage location name where we can store the data. Suppose if you want to store another value, I created one memory, but this memory I give the name. Suppose I giving this memory name is the B. Inside B if we want to store 120, 120 is the value of this memory. This memory, how you can identify, how you can recognize this memory? By a via name. What is the name of this memory? B. B is the name of this memory. So variable is a data storage location name where we can store the data. So whenever inside a program if you want to store something, first of all you have required a variable. Inside variable you can store the data. Whenever you want to use this value of this memory, you can use the value of this memory by using variable name. Whenever you are accessing A, what is the value of A? A value is a, you are always using accessing tab, because inside A what we are storing? A. So what is the use of the variable inside a program? Variable is a data storage location name where we can store the data. Now we have required some points. Whenever you are giving the name of the variable, variable is a memory name.